Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Chris the Geek Bowman and welcome to my YouTube channel. Right now I'm about to head on out where today I'm going to see one of the best, if not the best, professional wrestling promotion in the city of Detroit and maybe the entire state of Michigan, and that is XICW. And today they got an event going on called Warrior Rampage 2. And Warrior Rampage 2 is going to be culminating live from the Crowfoot Ballroom in Pontiac, Michigan. And I can't wait. And I am going to be shooting video from the event. And I'm going to be taking pictures from the event. Anyway, man. I gotta finish getting ready. I just gotta gather a few things and head on out to the Crowfoot Ballroom for XICW, and I can't wait. So anyway, I'm gonna get on out of here, and I will talk to you guys later. All right, I am here at the Crowfoot Ballroom. I'm actually upstairs right now at the meet and greet. Wrestlers, XICW wrestlers are here. Let me show you. Here it is, man. Look at that. We've got, MM3. It's got the little XICW Warriors. Jack Price, Craig Jacobs. We got Alex Weir. Look at, man, we got Mr. Hernandez. Supermax. We've got all the warriors of XICW here at the Crowfoot Ballroom. We're going to see an awesome wrestling show. Yo, Jamie. Josh, we got the Mysterious Movado and the Elvis. We got the man himself, DBA. It's going to be an awesome night of wrestling. Like I just said, it's going to be an awesome night of wrestling action. And I can't wait. So, anyway, let me get the hell out of here and when I come back. Oh, Mr. El Ridiculoso.
We got this.
We got this. Opportunity. Well, I'm not live. I'm videoing, man.
It's videoing. Not part of your memories forever.
Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Sweet Willie Watts. What's up, YouTube land? So anyway, man, I'll be back later. I will talk to you later. Well, all right. Right now, I'm down here. I'm actually downstairs in the Crowfoot Ballroom, inside the Crowfoot Ballroom. And just finished up getting the ring all set up. Looks nice. Check this. Let me show you guys, man. All right, so we got the ring.
We're going to be filling up the house here tonight. Awesome. All your expected stars are in the building and ready for
what's
tonight.
What's going on, D?
What's up?
So why D heel fan? Know now that you're going to
shout out to my man Chris Bumpkin.
Food is available across the hall.
He quit drinking 2 years ago. If y'all want to quit, holla at this man.
Our meet and greet going on, and don't forget too that we will have our special bonus match coming up for you later on this hour before we start Warrior Rampage at 7 p.m. to go get some food. Get ready for the show.
Yep, so you just saw the ring, saw the entranceway, it comes off the stage.
You also saw my good friend D Anthony. And yes, I did quit drinking almost 2 years ago. I mean, 2 years and not at the end of October. And I can't wait for the wrestling XICW tonight. It's going to be awesome. Anyway, man, I'm going to go grab one of these seats. A little chill. There's somebody. Come on, man. Yeah, check this shit. Here we got.
What's up, man?
What is up, guys?
Willie Lopez, 2019, son. Chris, where are we streaming?
I'm not streaming, man. I'm taking videos.
Are you uploading to YouTube?
Yeah, yes, I am.
What's your channel?
Chris the Geek Bowman.
Check it out. Don't ask him what his channel is. He doesn't put shit on it.
That's right. Hey, man, no fucking swearing on the YouTube.
And don't ask his channel because the bitch ass motherfucker doesn't have one.
I don't
have
a channel.
Fucking worldwide, baby.
Look at these dumbasses.
What, you got a kickstand on your phone, dumbass? What is this?
I feel so alive right now. I'm ready to go.
I'm getting the fuck away from all this craziness.
Chris.
Fuck y'all.
There you go. Like, I want you to come off the balcony. C-U-M. Just fucking turn around on this motherfucker right off the stage. I want you to come off the balcony. Into a shot glass.
Oh, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Holy shit, I'm getting the fuck away from these clowns, man. It's getting fucking crazy over here. Come on, sit down.
Where's
the motherfuckers. Suck my balls. Oh, I'm getting the fuck out of here, man. I'll talk to y'all later. Talk to y'all during intermission. What a great... What a great match, man. What a great time I'm having here tonight. Holy shitballs, man. Anyway, man. I'm gonna go. And, yeah, I'm just gonna go, man. I'm gonna sit back down, watch the second half of the show. I'll be back later. I'm gonna be taking some more pictures and stuff. But man, so far it's been a great wrestling show. Woo! Anyway, I'm out of here, man. Talk to you guys later. Well, alright, it is intermission here at XICW to Warrior Rampage 2. And man, that last match, fucking awesome. And, yeah, man, it's fucking awesome. We'll talk to these guys again. If there's two words I had to describe that match there, man, malice, bitch!
Yeah. Oh, man.
Well, all right. So, ends another great XICW event, and can't wait to show you all the pictures and stuff, man, after I'm done editing them, and can't wait for you guys to see this video, because man, did I have a great time tonight out here at the Crowfoot Ballroom, and yeah, so anyway, I mean, I'll talk more later, but Right now, I'm waiting for my ride.
Yeah, I'm the ride. Why the hell are you driving in your car? Because he was
mine. You know, where I'll be talking some more later. So until then, talk to you guys later.
Well, all right. I just got back from seeing a great wrestling show tonight out at the Crowfoot Ballroom, XICW Warrior Rampage 2. And, yeah, it was a great show. I had a great time. Got a lot of cool pictures, and I can't wait to show you guys. In fact, here's my slideshow. Here's my slideshow coming down right now. So check it out. So I hope you liked that slideshow, and Anyway, man, I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to call it a night. I'm getting out of here. I'm done. But before I go, I'd like to thank all the XICW Warriors for putting on such a great show. And I'm actually going to be seeing them later on today. So I can't wait for that. But anyway, thank you to all the, you know, XICW Warriors for putting on such a fantastic show tonight. Yep, like I just said, going to the next show, which is later today. But anyway, guys, before in this video, if you guys like this video or any of my other videos, please hit that like button, like, comment, and subscribe. And, you know, hit that bell if you would like to receive notifications. So with that said, I've been Chris the Geek Bowman. Have a great night, everybody. Take care. Bye.